Hello everyone and welcome back to the world of Shadow Warrior 2. Fraz here as always. And well, we got a new weapon. These guys, holy crap, they are awesome looking. The Ghidorah. Oh man. Ah, no. Oh dear, I didn't want to do that. What was on that? I don't know what was on that. Soul of Ace. Was it Ace that was on them? Yeah, it was Ace on, it was on these guys, I think. Yeah, put it. No. Equipped. Let's look at these just now. Soul of Ace. Yep, we want to put that on. I think I just increased that by more. I'm not entirely sure. Yeah, 55.1. Not sure how much. Take that off, that and off, that off. That does 50.1 from the get go. See what we can put on it. Maybe have a melee electricity one might be a good idea. Some decreased damage a little bit. Damage small enemies, critical bonus, damage resist. See if we got anything that gives us a little bit of damage. Increased damage resist, critical chance. Damage resist, form protection. Damage increased. Yep, we want to do that. And we want to kind of increase that. Right, so because we have these and this. We want to keep the blade just now. I wish there was a 9th slot because it's kind of stuff I want to keep. Because these two, definitely, these are awesome. These are ridiculously cool. And that's our only electricity thing, though. So we get free ice. I might want to change one of them. What's this actually got on it? I know we kind of kept that to damage only, so. Yeah, that's. That. Damage to small enemies. Damage to small enemies. And major enemies. Critical bonus damage by 15%. That's doing less damage, I think, because that was 130 before. Try and see if we can upgrade that a little bit. Oh, there we go. Unfair to do. It does a little bit more than that now, so that's always good. So that's equipped. Have that, because that came in pretty damn handy. Because currently we don't have anything that kind of uses these. Take away this for the time being. Could add that, you know. Let's see. What did we want to add? What did we take away? I completely forgot what we took away. Oh, it was a shotgun, wasn't it? Yep. So poison. Two poison and one fire. Yeah, you know what? I'm okay with that, right? See what skill points we have. 3 of them, excellent. Turns one unstoppable killing machine. Increases one movement, so that would actually force slash on melee attacks 100%. Vortex, force slash. Put that up. Increase the amount of karma gained. Increase the amount of ammo found. Yeah, I want to upgrade that. Right, I think we're good to go. Let's check in.
Xing has agreed to help us locate Kamiko's body. But he is in a delicate situation.
He's selling Zilla out.
Those who turn on their employers are not often treated well.
Tell me about it.
Especially if they have no necks.
Does make it hard to do a runner.
So you can understand his reluctance to transmit this information over Zilla's communications network.
Zilla would be on him like farts on Gozu.
Indeed. You must go and see him in person. He will direct you to the body. Once you have freed it, meet me at the outer gates.
And how the fuck am I supposed to get it there?
Thanks to its thirst for black rain, the body will naturally be drawn to the gates. But we must be careful to intercept it before it arrives. If it drinks too deeply, It may become too powerful to control.
Wait. Control? Let me make sure I have this straight. I'm gonna free a monster, then keep it away from the thing it wants most, and if I fail, the world ends?
We don't go to war with the plan we want. We
go to war with the plan foisted on us by supernatural sociopaths. It's not my first rodeo, Skippy.
He makes a good point. Alright, okay, so we don't get into, we're gonna get skill points out of this, but we're gonna get no weapons. Alright. Let us begin the corporate chill. Should go well, right? I hope. Maybe. We'll see. Oh dear. Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this game? Why? 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 We shall soon find out. Let's see if we can manage to actually, hopefully, maybe, win this. Because there's a big giant creature-y thing that we're going to have to go kill. But anyway, let's see if we can get in here and do this. Alright, boink. Right. Don't think I don't see you up there. I meet with Zing in the studio. Okay. See nothing. That didn't work. Oh, let's try these guys out. TL Devourer, eh? That hurt him something awful. Did you summon enough of these guys? Right, it's getting a little bit annoying. You finally came back to play! Oh, did you lose that arm there? Oh. What's this say? Life is a one-way street. Game, I love you. This is so incredibly fun. I hope you guys are enjoying it too, though, because we are making our way down here. Give me the damn book. Game. That as well. I thought you can actually chop them up into pieces. That's all cybernetics inside. That is freaky. All right, let's go. Zing, I'm really fed up of having to. Oh my god, really? All right, let's see.
You ready to kill some people?
I'm spinning up. Where'd you come from?
Good morning, Starshine. And good night.
Clear them with bullets. Are you serious? Is Attila, I'm really fed up with you guys getting in my way! Do you mind? I don't want to go down there. Yeah, some more bullets.
Well, what do you know? Bigger really is better.
Wait, finished yet? No? Oh god. I think I got it. Dylan, where the hell are you? Why are you suddenly over there when I was just over there 2 seconds ago? Oh, right, this way. Zilla? Why the? Not Zilla, Zing. I'm fitting Zilla this whole time, I meant bloody Zing. I'm in the damp. Hi. Alright, get the key to the door. Let's go, let's go. Something I don't see over there. It's an elite.
There's nothing like a fresh.
Oh my god! Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Yeah. Got the key. Got the key. I have to go all the way back. That did not work. You know what? Actually, what I'm gonna do, give me one of these. What's one does the most damage? You do. Buy that. Excuse me, just reloading weapons and stuff. Happy? Did he just literally? It's a superior one as well. Hey, buddy. It's one way of putting him out of his misery, isn't it? Now let's see if we can keep going as quickly as we can. I don't get why there's suddenly a key getting to this bloody Zing. It wasn't before, but you know, the game likes to throw curveballs apparently. Oh, hi.
Looks like this is in your lifetime.
We need to get upstairs quickly. Zing, where the hell are you? Hey, you.
It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that zing! What's going on, buddy?
Hello, Lowang. How's Comico faring inside that cesspool you call a brain?
It's great. Except for the part where I hate my existence every second of the day.
She says she's learned to enjoy it.
Surprising.
She's gonna punch him when she gets out of his head.
Please treat her with care. She's the only member of my family who is worth anything.
Have you been able to locate her body?
I have, but they've been moving it daily, sometimes hourly. Let me see where they have it today. Oh dear. This does not look good.
What?
It seems Z-Corps have been alerted to your presence. You may have a fight on your hands.
Keep searching for the body. I'll take care of these guys.
No. Great. Why? Why you gotta be like that, game? Hello, were you looking for me? Boy! Okay. Hi, you brought friend with me. Where are you? Oh, god dang it. You made me waste that. Alright, it seems we have a couple more to get dealing with. Let's see. Huh? Oh, really? I've had enough of you. That's her dead. It really doesn't do anything to you, does it? Dead air. What the hell? Where'd you come from? Tell. Hi. You know, who can play that game, by the way? Let's see what we can give ourselves. Chi Blast. Why I gotta speak with Zing? Now he's way up. It's like, go speak with Zing, run all the way up the stairs again. Seriously? Place quicker. Probably this way. All we need to do is just run down back here and then we're all good. Oh, jeez. Oh, seriously? Oh well, that's here. Well, that's all there, so that's okay then, I suppose. But anyway. Alright, where do we want to go? Down that way. Grab this while we're at it. Zing, where the hell are you? Got that cash. Nope, not that way. We have a lot of money. Hello.
Whew. Now that was invigorating. Any luck finding that body?
Yes, I'll have the location shortly.
Ask him about the gates.
Oh yeah, I've been meaning to ask you. Were you there the first time the gates were sealed? What happened?
Ah, there's a tale. It all began 12 eons ago when...
Can you give us the 30-second version?
You mortals have no attention spans.
We have to go and save the world and
stuff.
It
makes a point, you know.
Very well. Well, all energy in the Shadow Realm is derived from the chaotic forces of the Void. But, unadulterated, those forces subsume us to their primordial flux. That is why Enra launched our war against the forces of chaos, to wrest back control. The battle raged for centuries until my armies prevailed, pushing chaos into abeyance. Hoji then constructed a powerful set of enchanted gates to contain them. And Mezu sealed them with a ritual, using the only thing we had that was powerful enough.
Gozu's farts?
Amiona's soul.
Ah, probably smells worse.
The trouble was, we still needed the energy from beyond the gates to power our world. But now it had to flow through Amiona, put an immense strain on her, hence the tears.
Which became your fuel.
Yes. It is shocking to think about it now. Might have worked had we been modest in our use of it. Instead, Enra, Mezu, even Hoji used the power of Amiona's reign to fuel their desires, building monuments to their own greatness. Then, to protect the flow of energy, they isolated her. Loneliness and sorrow slowly drove her mad. Hoji and Enra's death seems to have pushed her past the brink. That's her recent behavior.
You mean the sex tape or the trying to destroy the universe?
Both. Here, Block B. That's where they're holding the body today. Good luck, dear boy. Don't go and get yourself killed. Now, if you'll excuse me, my public needs me.
My public needs me. Well, our audience here needs us. I had a lot of money. Holy crap, that is a lot of money. Guys, I'm going to leave it there for today, and probably the next one may or may not be the final episode. We shall find out soon enough. Thank you so very much, as always, though, for watching. I'll give me that. I shall see you guys next time.